A funny car championship hangs in the balance. Jack Beckman had to pedal. Still Worsham, Cole Carducci, 3.980, 327 miles an hour, and he wins it. Beckman goes 408 at 324. He did exactly what Ron Capps did. He pedaled it, and that cost him the championship. Oh, Jono getting all the gut punches down there. The Coletta tradition of a mosh pile. Usually it's when they win a race. But why not when you win a championship?
Del, when we look at the amazing drama that has surrounded this journey, what was it that enabled you to conquer all of it and to come to this moment where you can now just bask in the glory of a championship in this class?
It's an amazing feeling. You know, I felt the same exact thing in 2011, and I'd been here before. Not that did me any good up there. I got to admit, it felt like it was 25 years ago, and it was my first run. But the team that's been behind me, and they've stood behind me, and some of the things that have taken place, they've always had my back. We're racing for Scott, we're racing for Connie Coletta, racing for the entire Coletta Motorsports. My teammates, all of our sponsors, DHL, Toyota, Redline. I don't even know what to say right now. I am beyond words right now. Nikki Bonifani, John Oberhofer, Dave Boyer, and the entire team, the job they did preparing this car, even after the fire, you know, they have just been nails, you know, and they really haven't made a mistake since September.
Del, when you mentioned Scott Coletta, and we know what it means to Conrad, who is not here this weekend, and for you to have the spirit of that man riding with you so often, did you think about that at all as this championship began to unfold?
Absolutely. Every time I get in this DHL Toyota Camry, you know, I see Scott's names, you know, the last thing I see when I round the corner and I hop in, I think about Scott and what he sacrificed, and his sons, you know, Colin and Corey, and, you know, and what they gave up. And I've had my dad with me out here racing for the last six races, which has meant the world to me. You know, it was a welcome distraction. I needed him there. I've always raced best, you know, with a little bit of chaos. So it's helped out. And NHRA Mello Yello, what they put on here and what they've built and the way they wanted it to come down, it worked out exactly like they wanted. And this one time, it worked out for me.
You got a little bit more work to do. Have fun the rest of the way.
I do. My wife, my family, again, they sacrifice also. We're gone a lot, so I'd like to thank them too.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Woo!